the second Minecraft Let's Play agriculture season. I mean, number two. Yeah, that's this right here. Yep. Looking at a lot of crops going down, and a lot of different breeding melons. Just experimenting with what we got here. You never know what you're gonna get in this mod, so analyze everything, because this might be a pumpkin. I know this is a melon. I know this is a pumpkin, but look at that pumpkin stats. We're gonna take this pumpkin over here. And we're gonna place him right there. That's gonna be the daddy to all the following pumpkins over here. Alright. That's the thing about this mod. Is the fact that you have to keep on making the better. Stronger. Like, these are just regular pumpkins. That's a god. You know what I'm saying? Eating me up some hamburger helper right now. Alright, so I'm looking at some 2-2s, some 1s. Take this unknown pumpkin, break that up, and we're going to put these 5s here, and we hope that that baby is the strongest. We got us a 4 right here, so we're going to take this, and we'll put that right there. Now we have another strong child. It's just another pumpkin. Break it. Pop that down there. That's just another pumpkin. Break that. I'll pop this one down there. Pick up all this. This is weird. Why is it taking so long for this stuff to go ahead and do the do? Taking so long. Sticky reeds. So I'm gonna start some terra plants here. Thank you. too much sticky reed. I just want to show y'all how you can make a sticky reed farm, and it'd be a lot more efficient than sticky trees. I mean rubber trees, because this you can mass produce, unlike rubber trees where you get very low, very low chance of getting a sapling. Stupid weeds. I hate fighting weeds. Wish there was a better wiki for the agriculture mod, but there isn't. Pisses me off. Whatever. Best wiki we have is some dude's fan made, and he's only found like 5 plants. What the hell is that worth? Hope y'all watch the next video.